This video will show how to set up the QS30ELVC clear object detection sensor, which is designed to detect clear, translucent, and dark targets out to 2 meters. Start off by aligning the sensor with the reflector. Then press and hold the plus button until the top 2 LEDs flash. When the LEDs stop flashing, the sensor's threshold is set, and the sensor will automatically return to the run mode. The sensor automatically defaults to the dark target mode, which allows for the most variation when detecting a clear object. To adjust the threshold, press the minus button until the LED matches the target you want to detect, in this case, the clear bottle. If the sensor fails to teach, you will see the following condition.